Vancouver's inspiration to make Black Panther one of our own. I was talking with some of the founders of Black Joy, and I said it was ironic because I literally just got off a plane from South Africa and then came to Oakland. Ryan Coogler did the same thing to make the movie. My comrade and homie Kendrick Lamar did the same thing before to Pimp a Butterfly. The best comedian, the best comedian to be in the world, Dave Chappelle, went to South Africa when he needed peace and serenity, as did I. So I made the music out there. It's ironic to come back here, but it's all full circle. I come back here and everybody's wearing Wakanda clothing and shit. So it feels perfect. It's a pleasure, and a blessing, and an honor. And I just want to say one thing. In this country, you have a piece of the pie. But in Africa, you can have the whole pie. All right, let me.
You need-
gentlemen. Shout out. Salute to Zoo.